For this video, let's practice the subtraction operation with negative numbers. So just for review, the first problem is 5 minus 3. We can write this problem as 5 plus negative 3, which equals 2. Next, we have 5 minus negative 3. This can be written as 5 plus 3, which equals 8. The next problem is negative 5 minus 3. This problem can be written as negative 5 plus negative 3, which equals negative 8. And for the last problem, we have negative 5 minus negative 3. This problem can be written as negative 5 plus 3, which equals negative 2.